We get asked all the time if it's difficult to have alone time while you're living for the summer in a van. And honestly, it's really not. We prioritize our time together, and we'll usually find a local coffee shop, grab our coffee, enjoy it inside. We pick up the kids a couple treats, and then it's time to head back to the van.